Praise the Lord. Today is a beautiful day. It's a remarkable day in the history of this school, where we are officially welcoming our JSS. This is a wonderful day. And I'm so blessed to have all those beautiful girls in this school. They are beautiful, beautiful, and I pray that I will be able to take care of you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Now, before we do anything, I will want the school counselor to present them to me. Then, after that, we sing a school anthem. Then, we will dance to the school hall for the speech, principal speech. Thank you, God bless you.
This year, 2023-2024 session, that is going to keep them for us. He will protect them. He will guide them. We will not record any casualty over any one of them in Jesus' name. And on this note, I'm presenting them officially to our mommy in the school, the principal of this great citadel of knowledge, Fiwasaye Girls Grammar School, Apure, in the name of God the Father,
Amen.
God the Son,
Amen.
And God the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
In Jesus' name I pray.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Amen. The counselor has presented 450 words. 455 students to meet you, senior.
Amen.
I pray all of them will make it in this school.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
So I welcome you to Fiwasaye Girls Grammar School. In the name of God the Father,
Amen.
God the Son,
Amen.
And God the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
You are welcome. I'm going to give you the principal handshake now. One after you are welcome. You are welcome. Welcome. Welcome.
of our 2023 new JSS1 intake at Fiwasaye Best Normal School at Foga. Today, I give all the glory and adoration to the Almighty God, the creator and the builder of life, for this year's walking ceremony. We gather here not merely to mark the beginning of a new school year, but to welcome a new generation of students into our Fiwasaye family. This walking ceremony is a momentous occasion, not only for the students, but also for the parents, guardians, and our dedicated staff who have been working tirelessly to ensure that the young minds entering these hallowed halls receive the best education, guidance, and opportunity to flourish. To the young ladies seated before us today, I say to you, you are here because you are exceptional. Tell yourself, I am exceptional. You have demonstrated the potential for your responsibility to nurture and unlock that potential. Fiwasaye Girls Grammar School is not just a school. It's a place where dreams take root, ambition takes flight, and character is built. Here, you will not only learn from textbooks, but from life experiences, from your peers, from your teachers, and from the world around you. As we embark on this new chapter of your educational journey, I want you to remember a few key principles that will serve as your guiding lights. Number one, hard work. Success is the result of hard work, dedication, and perseverance. No goal is too ambitious, and no dream is too big if you are willing to put in the effort. Number two, respect. Respect yourself, respect your peers, and respect your teachers. The relationship you build here will shape your future, so be kind, empathetic, and considerate. Number three.
particular interest in a girl, and I have to listen to them because as I told them, I have to listen to them. So when they told me that they love that girl, me, my sister's girlfriend, already we have demolished one, and as a mother, we should not hurt one to make another happy. So we have to change history today because of what happened. So we have to, as a man, to support the matter. If I am going to knock on the office, in the knock, and then call the Washaye will have one thing to say.
Three.